Hi guys, welcome back to CRT. Today I'm gonna show you how can you make balloon or tooltips in Tikinter apps. So let me introduce first what is the balloon. As you can see in this example image that when user have gone through this widget, then this is showing a message here. Okay, so this message is a balloon. Balloon is just a message which will show when you will go through any widget and you will hover over that image, that widget, and then it will show the message about that widget you have set. Today I will show you two ways to show the balloon here. Okay, the first way is using balloon widget of ticks module from Tikinter. Okay. So suppose I have made a simple Tikinter app here with a label called name and entry box with name entry 1, a combo box with name combo 1 and a button called button 1. Okay. So now I will have to show a tooltip about my button here that this is the button for what. Okay. So I will just firstly use the instance of a balloon here. Okay, a balloon is a widget from text, so I'll use that and I will name it as b1. Okay, and this b1 will be balloon, so I'll tap here balloon. Okay, and this balloon will be on root. Okay, so I'm closing it, and now I'll have to bind this balloon to any of the widget to show the balloon over it. Okay, so I will pass here b1 dot bind underscore widget method is applied here for the balloon, and I will bind the button 1, so it will show on button 1. And here one another parameter is balloon message. Okay, what will be the balloon message, what will be shown when you will go over that button 1. And as the balloon message, I will have to pass a string here. So I will pass here the string that this is my button. Okay, suppose this is the message. Okay, so I will bind here, and now I will save it. You can see here that my label is showing out here, my entry box is here, and also the combo box. And now when I will go through my button here, click me, then it will show a message here that this is my button and this is called balloon. Okay, so suppose I have to bind another widget to this balloon to show the balloon message for that thing. Okay, so now let me copy this and paste it here, and I want to bind this balloon with my combo 1. So I will pass here just combo 1. Okay, and I will show here that select any of the option. Okay, this will be the balloon message on combo box. Okay, so let me run again. Now you will see that it is showing out select any of the option. Okay, so this is the balloon message, and this is the first way to show the balloon message on our Tikinter apps. But this is not perfect because you may have using TTK themes. Okay, you may have used TTK widgets or any of the combinations of the modules. Okay, so it will throw errors or it will not work. Okay, so you have a dynamic here. I will show you a dynamic way to show the balloon message. Okay, so what is the dynamic way? We will create another window and it will be binded on any of the widget. Okay, and when you will go through the widget and you will hover over it, then it will just call that window and it will show the window on that position of the widget. Okay, so let me show you how can you do that. As you can see in this code that I have already made here, and sorry, it is not made by me, it is made by these developers, and all credits to this file goes to them. Okay, so as you can see here that I have a class here, create tooltip. So for using dynamic way, I can call that class on my app and I can make tooltip about any of the widget. Okay, so let me show you how can we do. As you can see, I have made this file name as tooltips. Okay, so in my app, I will call here that from tooltips import create tooltip. Okay, let me run and I will show here that it is okay. Now it is imported. Okay, now how can we use? We can just copy this, okay, and we can come down below, and now what I will do here that I will call here create tooltip. Okay, and here I will just pass my widget. Okay, suppose I have here entry 1 I have passed. Okay, and the message I want to pass is this is an entry box. Okay, that's it I have made, and let me try. And now you can see that it is showing out this is an entry box when I hover over it. Okay, so this is the dynamic way, and in this dynamic way you can make some changes here. You can design any buttons or any another label, and you can design the color of your widget. Then it will be just a dynamic way. Okay, now let me change and show you. Suppose in this code you will see here that it is making a label here with background white, so I can make some changes here, and I want this in blue color. Okay, I want the label or the balloon message in blue color, so I'll just type here blue, and I will come back here in my app and I will run it, and as you can see it is showing out the balloon message in blue color. Okay, so you can make the things with your own the style. Okay, so these are the two ways for showing the tooltips on Tikinter apps. I hope guys you have understood all the things and you have enjoyed this tutorial. I will provide the source code of these two files on my blog, so you can go through that and you don't have to worry about the code. Thanks for watching guys.